Good morning to the respected teachers and my dear friends. You all know that the whole world is suffering from COVID-19. So stay home, stay safe and stay healthy. First of all, I would like to express my gratitude to the teachers of my class who gave me such a great opportunity to present my words in front of you. I would like to thank Mr. Harish Yadav, Director of Suraj Education Group. We all are impressed with your ability to unite our campus community. You have fostered a sense of support and appreciation that allow us as educators to improve our practice daily. Your long hours and hard works make such a great difference to ensure the learning and growth of both the students and the teachers. We are forever grateful for you do. I also would like to thank Mr. Ramesh Bhatia sir, principal of Suraj School, Bhiwadi. Thank you so much for being such an impactful leader and motivating our students to strive learning program. Your input in our after class has already brought the students and the teachers together. Thank you for setting such a welcome and positive tone on campus and creating a wonderful example for other teachers and students. Now, I would like to thank my teachers who are making such a great effort behind the students to make them successful. I want to thank for doing the most important work for all, educating the next level generation, the real hope of the world, for developing such suitable environment for solving our problems and making us clear. The things that you teach us daily are very understandable to us. During the time of this epidemic, the students should not face any problem. They are taking proper care of this. They do extra hard work at their homes to make the student clear. They taught us online, which is very beneficial to us.